Paul Pierce, a champion with the Celtics, as B.J. Washington goes in. Irving the fake, Irving the drive, shot blocked by White.
This defense from Derek White here, hanging in the air. How many times have we seen Kyrie Irving adjust mid-flight and still...
Tatum now picking up Doncic. Doncic had it stripped. He thought he was fouled. Here comes Derek White the other way. Kicks it out in the corner. An early entry for Maxi Kleba. Derek Lively, offensive rebound. Lost it, trying to get it back. Throws it, but right to Brown. Jaylen Brown goes right past Doncic and the slam.
Jaylen Brown and Jason Tatum commit to play. Watch this right to left cross. Maxi Kleba decides probably not a good idea to challenge. This is a tough move. He's a dynamic athlete, and that is an emphatic finish. It's so pretty.
The officials just spoke, as we see Brown once again, and said that was not in the act of shooting. He says all of his experiences during the course of his career prepared him for that moment the other night. Kleba blocked by Porzingis. He's at it again in game one.
How about this block by Kristaps Porzingis? Kleba getting some early run. His ability to stay hip to hip, use that length, keep his body off, and pin that.
Doncic the rebound. That's his fourth of those. Has it poked away, stolen by Jaylen Brown. Here's Horford inside. Holiday banks it in. Defense leading to offense for the Celtics. Just past the midway point here in the third. Doncic behind the back, throws it away, deflected. And then Kleba gets in front of Tatum.
This is just a little teaching point. Jason Tatum, watch his arms here when he makes the pass. Hands out.
Doncic goes right at Tatum, throws a wild pass, stolen by Brown. Holiday all alone, Green in pursuit, but Holiday throws it down.
So Jason Tatum here in isolation against Luka does a nice job of sliding his feet. Luka gets off balance. That's what creates that turnover. Drew Holiday out and running for the easy two.
Tatum fakes, drives, lost it. Picked up by Doncic. Tatum thought he got hit. Doncic to Gafford. Gafford blocked by Porzingis.
First play from Kristaps Porzingis. Doris mentioned his elite.
Doncic, double team, stripped and stolen. He's upset, thought he was fouled. Here's Tatum, back to Brown for the slam. Holiday deflects it. Doncic has to throw it, White with the steal. Holiday to Horford. Holiday a three, bang! Drew Holiday from downtown, lead back up to 11.
Drew Holiday, the lone champion, gonna make a deflection, JJ.
And then it's his guy, Derek White, with the steal. This will lead to a Drew Holiday three. It's been consistent.
Irving one-on-one with Tatum. Backs in, pumped away by Tatum and stolen. Another terrific defensive play from the Celtics.
This clear side isolation for Kyrie Irving on an island, sliding his feet to start it, and then using that length to poke the ball away. That's elite.
Derek Jones with the rejection. Here's Irving. Washington drives. Blocked by White. Oh, what a block from Derek White.
On this play, coming from the lower right of the screen, all out hustle. This would have cut it to three. That's a potential game-saving play. Jaylen Brown as well, providing support.